Jennifer Bumgarner first injured her shoulder on the basketball court more than 15 years ago.
Over time got worse to the point to where I couldn't sleep at night, couldn't shake someone's hand, couldn't swim, couldn't dribble a basketball any longer.
She found community hospital after a failed surgery and years of debilitating pain.
When she first came in, she told me how she really couldn't use her arm. Hey, Jennifer.
Orthopedic surgeon Dr. Jimmy Conway had a plan for Jennifer, a total shoulder replacement on her right side. But Jennifer was nervous, anxious, because of a bad experience at another hospital.
A lot of times when she came in the exam room, she would get teary-eyed. And it made me teary-eyed. So it's very emotional because it's real. The way I practice is probably different than some people, but the way I practice is basically the way I am. So what you see is what you get.
5 months have passed since Jennifer's surgery.
I feel great. I'm out here enjoying what I like to do.
Her right-sided shoulder replacement was an amazing success. Jennifer's recovery has been a slam dunk.
I waited a long time. I did without for a long time. But it's changed my life. I can shake your hand. I can play basketball again, which was a big love of mine. I can hug my husband.
Thanks to Dr. Jimmy Conway and the team at Community Hospital, Jennifer's days on the sidelines are long gone.